Hello again and welcome to a new video on this channel called jpotion. My name is Sato and today I want to bring you a small potion of Japanese culture. Dio Distraught Overlord, a band whose members went separate ways many years ago, found together for one last European and I think Asian tour. Hell yeah. I went to the concert in Colmar, France, and I actually saw them before twice, once in 2008 and once in 2009. Therefore, they have a very special place in my heart since they were one of the first J-rock concerts I've ever attended. And I was curious how they have developed in those 7 years in between. I mean, I'm pretty sure they have, because Mikaru did his solo project and also the other members have had other bands, other groups. But when they started playing, I was surprised that they were more energetic than ever, despite the small crowd of only 30 to 50 people at the venue. Maybe make yourself an impression of it.
Sir! Can you see the shadow? 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 Can you see the shadow?
Alright, I hope you enjoyed it, and I don't know if you can tell in the video, but they absolutely did improve. I don't mean just their appearance. Damn, Mikaru's six-pack was on fleek. No, I mainly mean his singing style and his high screams. Oh, and the drums too. Can't say much about the guitars though, because the acoustics at this location weren't that great. So I couldn't hear the guitars as clear as the rest. That was unfortunate. Overall, it was a very powerful show. Of course, they kept their distinct mid-2000 to late-2000 metal tunes. You know, this raw and rough Dio sound. And to be honest, I sometimes miss this style nowadays. Anyway, sorry if the video was a bit long. But thanks for watching, like and subscribe, and I guess I will see you in the next video. Till then, bye!